to 15 seconds on your little ones, and it just keeps going. It's non-toxic, so you can breathe it in. And if you put it in your engine, it's not going to destroy any of the electronics or piping or anything like that. And it's kind of idiot-proof.
It's like a little plastic wand.
Yeah, it's like a battery.
So you keep the glove box in your car?
Mine's in my side door.
You put it in your hand, man?
Yeah, it fits my side door, my big handbag. People keep them in backpacks and things like that. And they're also waterproof. They can go on boats and things like that. So, yeah.
Well, camping is a big thing these days. Perfect for the van. Everyone should have one. So Firestryker, they're down opposite the car show. Check them out. Thanks a lot, Kez.
150 each. Tell them how much are they out.
They're 150 each today instead of 165.
Bargain.